Whoa. Now we're talking. Seems a bit like Dark Sword Arenas.
Where are we? Is this the realm of the gods?
Here the gods look down upon us!
But they didn't bring us here. Nope, nope, not at all.
Careful. Shu's winds will not keep me from falling into oblivion.
Oh, of course it's a god place. Come here. I also need to look at the angle. But it's a pretty heavy-handed cooperation. I'm just traveling with one grapple. Totally sure. Can I travel with it? I think yeah, but different position. Something different. Slowly but steady. It's kind of too angelic for the theme. I see. There are certain levels it can only be. Is it still supposed to hold it? I don't think. I mean, that's very ambitious here. The only thing that makes sense. I guess sometimes I need to go by intuition. Do not move. Aha. Well, at least I have the knowledge that they can really. Push me up. No! Oh, I forgot. It is a cool area though. Ah, now we have like connections if I'll be able to reach it. I need it further. Cool. Wait, that wasn't it? Okay. But the other could. Okay, I see. I don't need to wall jump. With this, I can travel anywhere. Come on. What happened? I guess I just need to go up. Details.
I suppose we're flying after all.
Oof, that was a cute section. But is it the end of the temple, though? I don't know who to focus on. Yes, chill reader. What just happened there? Like they both exploded. felt like I lucked out.
This door better lead to more solid ground beneath our feet, and the prize I seek.
We'll see about that. It was pretty nice though.